U.S. Representative Benny Thompson announces the U.S. Department of Education has awarded nearly $200,000 to Jackson State University. That money comes under the Rehabilitation Long-Term Training Rehabilitation Counseling Program. It will be used to train people to provide vocational rehabilitation services to folks with disabilities.